drive right on, and Frederik Andersen will stop it, and now tries to play it, turn it over. Smith in front, Stastny scores!
And now tonight, here he comes again and steals the puck, and this time Frederik Andersen doesn't get away with it as Stastny throws it in the slot. The ref was yelling at Frederik Andersen, move it, move it, move it. Put the pressure on him, and he did, but not where he wanted.